Certified Tail Instructor, partner with Martina. I'm here to demonstrate the Blitz. So the Blitz is the second opportunity to be aggressive on the point when you start the point with the return. If the return is hit back with a volley, then it's my job to try to finish it again. And hopefully between those two shots, we win 90% of the points. I like to start about a foot or two inside the court, and I'm not looking at my partner, I'm looking forward at my opponent and try to notice if the racket opens up and drops down. If it does, then I'm sure the ball is going to come high up, and that's when I start closing in and try to get in front of them and close their next shot. Now, if by any chance my partner does not hit the ball low, I've committed, but now I'm going to actually try to let the ball pass me, and hopefully my partner can help me in the back, lob it up, and give me time to recover. Hit the ball. If you see the ball come high and your opponent's racket's higher than the net, just let it go and have your partner help you in the back. And after that, your partner should try their best to hit their lob cross court, as that's going to give a better position afterwards in the point, and you won't be caught having to hit side screens.